Of a powerful wizard or mage, or whatever. Now, it's been a bit since I was here last time, so what do we have for requests? Rhaegar Woman, Greybeards, Edward's Grave? Maybe. No, let's do this one. Way out here. Gonna start today and kill out a few bandits. Yeah, I wonder who that could be. Okay. Wait, what's still selected as a quest? Nah, we're not doing the Greybeards yet. Fish on there. This solitude. Oh, side entrance. Okay. Nice night to go out for a stroll. Like a little power walk, a trot even. Look at all these plants. Yeah, the trees usually do have mushrooms. What's this all then? Check out the boat. Dainty slowed. I'm dainty slowed. Okay. Okay. Do we want to fight? I guess it's fair. Having some dude just walk up to your boat in the middle of the night, take things off of your deck, that isn't really a good thing. Can't identify if you're a bandit or not. Are you a bandit? The same bandit?
Now ain't this a surprise?
Corsair. It's more pirate than bandit. Uh-huh. I'm gonna run away though. Takes up all of my fucking magic. So worth it though. This looks like a nice sword. Well, hell, we might as well now. I mean, that doesn't say steal. Where's my items? Wait, that's B. Something?
Easily blown.
Oh. Maybe a little rude. You know, the scimitar, these swords look cool. Something I still looked inside. You didn't yield. Hey. You said you yielded. I stopped. Then you proved that that was a mistake. Okay. Terrible. Damn, you got water leaking into the bottom of your ship. We higher up. Food. Ooh, speech increase. Take it. Let's go sell later. I know this is a full set, and if it find all of it, it can't like drop, but might as well. Such a weird design that you can only get down here through the bottom area. Alright, got myself a couple of swords, some gems, and the usual gem. Okay. Keep going. Hit up the lighthouse. There's a fox. Where are you going, foxy friend? Oh, seriously, where'd he go? Pressing A to activate, nothing happens. Alright, whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna take the stairs. It's pretty high up. Down here. All right. That's a horker. Hi. I guess I should be the one fucking off since I came into your house. Yeah? Is there anything in here that's good to take? Not really. I think this is like the exit to something else. Be like up there or something. I'll do it again too. Just went to the other room. Another magnet to charge. Let's see, what else do I have here? Healing. Might as well. Let's wait an hour. Magic's all back up and running. More snowberries. Is there a bandit? I know. Oh, that's not the spell that I wanted.
Stand still! Boosh!
Oh, I missed. Fuck. Pork meat? Yeah, I'll take the pork meat. And some cheese. Oh, you bastard. Okay, that one I didn't miss. Some gold? I'll take some gold. Too tempting. He was sitting in an oil slick. Oh, you snuck up on me. No, no one's here. No one at all. At least I didn't miss those two. I'm about to die. Holy smokes. Two or you? It's the rest of them like that? I didn't see. The journal. Jerry Ross up to something big. He wouldn't tell me exactly. All he said was, "It'll be just like the good old days before they cave and seal their boats in here." Our boats? Oh, your boats. I misread that. We can't send out ships out of here anymore. What's the hint he's hinting at? He wants to know what loot we have saved up. I don't care what he says. I'm not telling him anything about my stash. Damn, Skippy. It stays down where it's safe. I can't imagine he'd ever jump in this murky water, let alone swim down the sunken boat. Oh, so it's in a bunk. It's on Jarira. And his sister Deja have something cooked up. All they need is a scapegoat. I wonder where they'll find someone that dumb enough to do what they say. There's bound to be someone out there who will. I'm gonna take that. I love that spell so much. Maybe in a bit. You can find more steel ingots first. Eee, smithing increase. We'll take that. There's so much stuff here. Crap, I should have brought somebody. Something about a sunken boat. Maybe down there? Ugh. Mine. Was down here. Hey. I don't see anything else down there. We'll fit on the apples. El Beggar Prince, I'll take it. Mammoth steak and some Horker stew. Mm-mm. So much leather armor here. I have to bring somebody back. Just take all of the armor weapons. That'd be a good haul. What about Lydia? Hey. Oh, I see where it collapsed. Oh, that explains the other chunk of boat on the outside. That makes more sense now. Back to Solitude. Get paid. Go get Lydia. Get all that armor. Where's the executioner?
Please take pity on an old madman.
Maybe later.
The winking skeevers got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day, Lord.
Okay, down to Castle Dungeon. That makes sense. That's where I find. This monster engine is not too bad. Get the zero sugar. The zero ultra. It's kind of citrusy. See way down there?
Is it?
You stay out of trouble now. The Castle Dower dungeon can break even the strongest will.
Well,
not much work being a jailer, long as you could ignore the pleading and all that.
Hey, it's a broken Aura Grotto is a
That's
free
a load
abundance.
Off my mind. Here's your pay.
Not bad, 500. Follow me, I need your help. I can just maybe.
Let's not waste any time.
Hell yeah, alright. Now, I'll be honest with you, all we're going to be doing.
You need potions? Head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
We're gonna go down there, get all the gear, and we're gonna come back and sell it, and that's it.
Planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try.
I have to wonder. Hey! What does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Greybeards? Can the
Broken Ore Grotto. Let's go get our shit. Alright. So. Apparently, I'm already over-encumbered. That's a shame.
What is it?
I need to trade some things with you.
What do you need to take?
Nothing. Ooh, Hitman's axe. I might take that from you, actually. Carol. Give. Really? You had nothing? You know what? Give. It fits on you way better. Oh, man.
Let's go.
Look at that. Better geared up already. I might take these.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
Nothing. I need to give you more things to carry, you see. Oh, weapons. That's where I could give you more stuff. Give. Food and just eat. It's not food. Ugh. Eat all of this. Ingredients just to see what it does. Just get that first effect out of the way. Alright. Once again, I need your help to carry more things.
What do you need to take?
Well. Yeah. Yeah. That's quite a sight, actually, up there. You're not wrong. It's a good reaction.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Nothing. Again, once more, we will be depositing shit into your inventory. And weapons. Oh, you can't take any more? Crud. Okay.
Let's go.
We're almost done. Hopefully, that potion I picked up earlier lets me take more out. A tooth tusk, but yeah. Might be unencumbered, but I'm taking all of it, god damn it. Alright, now let's see by how much I'm over encumbered. 116 pounds. I don't think my potion's gonna do it. By 30. Yeah, it's not gonna cut it. So let's just waddle our asses to the beginning of this dungeon, find a container, drop everything off. I almost drowned because I'm so over encumbered. Drop everything off that will hold just long enough so you can just get a town, sell all this shit, dismiss our companion, come back, get all her shit, and continue with adventuring. Okay, what the hell was that? I think I have a potion of water breathing, but holy shit. Go faster than walking it through the solid land routes, but holy shit. Slowly, steadily, towards the front. Yeah, I know I can't run. I know. I am aware. See the scars from the inside when the outside is covered all in rubble. Okay. We're going to leave everything that isn't like enchanted or special. So this, that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I am able to run now. It's more than enough. Enemies nearby. Who the hell is nearby? Mud crabs? Fish? Fox? The fox, the enemy? A fish, isn't it?
Boosh!
My fucking traveling companion is the enemy. Alright, well, he's gonna get out of the water and fight me. Come on. Or drown. That works for me. Slaughter fish. A fucking fish. God damn. Now can I? It's a fucking fish. Okay, what time is it? Okay. Let's go upstairs.
Whiterun guards can take down the dragon. So can we.
You sure can, buddy.
Seems there's no end. Take a look.
Alright, what you got for sale? A lot of interesting stuff that I'm not willing to buy right now.
Return anytime you need arms.
We've stopped. What is it?
I need to trade some things with you.
What do you need to take?
How did you keep what you got equipped? If it's a torture shit, that's mine.
Lead on then. Wanderer like you must have plenty of the finest weapons and armor.
I got plenty of things to sell mostly. That stays.
Keep safe and always wear.
I'm still here.
All right.
What do you need to take?
I am going to take the key to that. And the key to your house, just in case. But now it's time for you to have a good day.
I'll be home if you need me.
Look at that, and you got some new armor out of it. Spiffy. Hopefully, don't actually need his help. We might. 60 pounds to carry weight. That we did still need his help. Oh, fuck. That's what I get. That's my fault. The containers out here? There's a barrel right around the corner. Okay. Leave the two-handed weapons here. Oh. And that shield. Give us just enough ways to travel back, do it all over again.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperium. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Okay. Oh, that's buying. I don't want to buy. I want to sell right now.
Oh,
just making trips back and forth. Right? Yeah. Crap. Fine. Need the Warhammer here. What's the point of using the potion if I have to come back anyway? Leave another one. Oh, and I gotta take a leak. I will be right back. Returned. Let's wait a little bit for these shops to reopen. We could sell our wonderfully earned loot. Oh, volume was off for a second. You're barely getting up there?
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Just arrive in the city? Is it true what they say then? There are dragons about.
Yeah? Alright, you're at your spot.
Wander, take a look. Safe. And always wear your armor.
Oh? Hi there.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun?
Yes, I have. Actually, yes.
Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter, Fura, was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met her. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help.
I haven't met her, but I can try and get some more information.
Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
Alright, what you got for sale? These are heavy, and I will get more, so I might as well make some money now. Oh, you only have that much left? Right, now let's buy something off of you so I can sell my last set of dragon bones. Still more, jeez, okay.
Next time you need herbs and potions.
What do I have? Gold wise. That's not bad. 4,600. Which means I should be a lot lighter now. Yeah, definitely. Thank you, my last trip up here. Yeah, I'll speak to the captain in a bit. Just gotta sell some of my last goods and services and all that jazz on my last of my loot. I want my money.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the dragonborn, and I just don't know it.
Seems that. Take a look.
Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge.
Let's go check out this captain. Alright, y'all keep going.
Someday soon you will all see battle, and what you do here today may well save your lives. Out with it.
You were the one presiding over the execution. Captain Angela sent me to ask her about
generally
her daughter.
Generally posting information is need to know only.
I think Angela needs to know.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Sure, let's try intimidate. Well, I'm making it a
need to know. If you
want to know
that bad, then fine. Her daughter was sent to Whiterun. The skirmishes there have been violent. The Whiterun Legate, he needed to know the Stormcloak positions. He sent out a party to scout the area. They happened upon a large force. I'm told none of them made it back. Private Morard, Angela's daughter, was in that scouting party. She needs to be told.
There you go. See? How hard was that? I keep Aaron to my arrows.
Aeros dead center. The lives of your fellow soldiers are counting on it.
You can set off that junk in bits and pieces.
Papa says I want some bravo.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Child, get the fuck out of the way.
It's good to see a fresh face. You wouldn't have happened to come from White Run, would you?
I have some news.
You got Aldous to tell you something. I knew you would. What did he say?
Angela, Mrs. Morad, your daughter's dead.
I told her. I told her the Imperial Army would kill her. That this was a war of Jarls and Imperial generals, and we had no part in it. She just wouldn't hear it. It was brave of you to come to me with this. I can't thank you for it, not for this. But you have done me a service.
Oh! I'm conflicted as to whether or not that was a good deed for the day.
My papa said...
Everything all right?
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
True, I mean. Your typical solitude wench is like the city itself. Stormy exterior, but the charms that lie within.
Who's this? Do I talk to you?
Said you got here. You know, you've got a certain fire in your eyes, just like my Beerend. Please, feel free to look around. We've got a bit of everything.
Who is Beerend?
Baron's my husband. He works the forge up at Castle Dower.
Oh, I sold them a bunch of shit. Yeah.
What with him filling orders for the army.
Never checked his name. All right.
Some
what you got
call
for
this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
All right. Let's see. Books. That one. That one might as well. That's about it.
Come back to bits and pieces, eh?
Boy.
Yes?
Oh, it's you again.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
We should get that guy's helmet next. couple. Oh, by the way, come on down. Get bit. Oh, that's a whole lot of inventory space that I don't have anymore. We'll get this fucking helmet and go back. I need a house. I need somewhere to store all my things. I just need like a barrel or a chest that doesn't like reset. Dragon. You know dragon. You started. You know dragon. Hello there, folks.
Cleared out, I guess. I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight. If you'll excuse me.
Where's the shrine?
To the northeast. I'll mark it on your map.
Thank you. Oh, even less storage space now. Crap. Started this fight. Hey, what about my current robes? Oh, it's the same. But they look cooler. Yeah, they definitely look cooler. Finally. Is that a troll? Okay, this may not be the best spell for that. I don't have a whole lot of them, but... Yeah, I can see why you skedaddled out of here. By how much? 6 pounds. I think I could eat my way out of this. And drop just all those torches, and that's it. I'm good to go. Yeah, that looks like a really long way down. We don't want to do that. There you are.
Can you spare a septum? Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship, that is. Let me show you an old trick I learned as a scout. Makes it harder for the enemy to notice you.
Yeah, sneak increased. Have a gold, buddy.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind. It's best you leave me. They say Ulfric's...
Wait, what's Charity of Grace actually do? Active effects. Speech craft increased by 10 points per 1 hour. Nice!
The High King, with his voice, shouted him upon.
Oh, he's not even here yet. There he is.
Seems they're looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
I should do something with all those pelts.
Anytime you need arms or armor.
Yeah, tanning racks. They turn animal hides into leather. Workable leather. And now they weigh more than they did as just straight up pelts. I don't understand that. I should take the material off of them. We can make them into strips and go right back to the carry weight. Moon nerds.
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Hey.
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so could we.
I'm telling you.
Listen, shit.
Ulfric's.
Yeah, listen, shit.
Planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. Isn't that the man?
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day, more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand inside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage a city.
The Winking Skeever's got warm beds and cold mead. You look like you could use both.
Right, let's see.
You can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
I don't abide fancy clothes, but you look...
Yeah, fortify health.
I hear Radiant Raiment has a large selection.
Latitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans.
And what do you need?
We'll let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your blood.
Poison of lingering damage? Okay.
Sense of honor.
Sir.
Fix the magic, and let's go with lingering damage. Fortify banter. Fortify barter. Hey, look at that. Let's go sell some of these potions.
If you need potions, head over to Angeline's Aromatics. Concentrate. The battlefield is full of distractions. Ignore them. Focus on your targets.
Okay, then. Let's bring the mammoth with all the way we sold it. Get that reward done and done real quick. No, don't go in there yet.
Once I've made enough money trading.
Here's your mammoth tusk.
This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Yeah, speech increase.
Farewell.
Need something?
Let's level up over here. Yeah, magic and health. Let's see, what can we throw at the structure? Not much yet. Half magic on this apprentice skills? Yeah. Definitely use that. And more damage with my sword. Oh, I'm not wearing any gauntlets. That's right, I sold them. These do look nice. Two strips and one leather. What's the leather one look like? One leather, two strips. Same thing. 25 versus how much? 10. I'm just gonna make a bunch of gloves, I guess. No, wait, 12 hours, just 12, don't need a full 24. When they open back up, I sell all these gauntlets. Like at some point, you know? Let's just go inside and sell them then.
Welcome to war. We've got small weapons. As looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm looking to sell. Pretty expensive.
Good doing business with you.
I could sell the other scimitar. It's not like I'm using it. I only use one. Okay, let's see. What else do I have in ye olde quest log? You know what? I don't think I've ever done this one. Let's go to Falkreath.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and
back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
Oh, horse don't like going to Falkreath.
No lollygagging.
Alright, no lollygagging, then whatever. No lollygagging, no lollygagging. It's all the same with you guys.
The god Arke was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius. And may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
My husband Matthias and I tend Corpse Light Farm.
A sad time.
This place always so gloomy.
Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps Arke's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way.
What is the town has such a large cemetery?
The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim.
Well, who died?
Our little girl. She hadn't seen her tenth winter.
Damn. How did she die?
He ripped her apart. Like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury.
Who did this?
Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him. If you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this? I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
The hell? Okay. Investigate the Knife Point Ridge. Khajiit finally got a lead on Edward. It seems he and his band of friends fled north to Skyrim. But when he spoke to the guard captain, he tells Khajiit the bounty on Edward has already been claimed. A ripe old adventurer showed up for the barracks on a horse, dragging the Breton's corpse behind him. They tell Khajiit the body is buried at the far end of the cemetery in Falkreath. Khajiit will take a shovel and dig him up. After all, there are many ways to die and not be dead. Khajiit has heard of potions that mimic deaths, slowing the heart to barely a beat. If so, then Edward might still be out there. To that end, this one has heard rumors of a bandit wearing a Daedric plate, plying his blood trade at Knife Point Ridge. Originally, because she did not think Edward was the type to live in an abandoned mine, but now he is not so sure. Edward may have fooled the guard, but Khajiit won't believe he is truly dead until he sees it with his own eyes. Well, sell this. I mean, we're in town. We could sell this. You have a second torturer's hood? Oh, hell yeah. Letter from Erwin. Dear brother, you well. I heard this terrible rumor that you died. You always said I'd be the one to kill you. That wasn't very nice of you to break a promise to your only sister unless there's another sister you didn't tell me about. Now you're not only dead, but you're a liar too. Tsk, tsk. Anyway, I know you'll love to read, so I'll keep this short. Let me know if you're not dead, so I can come over there and hug you with my knife, Erwin. Well, ow.
In Dora and I like to keep ourselves in the park.
Where is the closest shop? I swear I played this game a dozen times. Falkreath never sticks though. The layout always feels so haphazard.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second.
Alright, what you got for sale?
Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Iron. Hide. Studded armor. And I have two of these now. I'm going to keep both of them.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Staying safe, I hope?
Possibly. We'll see.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Thank you. Any other ones? I've had this weird habit of coming in by one at a time. Alright, how far do I actually have to go? Oh, it's not terrible. But fox. Hello, fox. I guess I'll go this way. Once again, multiple wolf howls. Oh, at least this time it is multiple wolves. Dragon, maybe? Oh. Maybe I gotta get up there. Come on. Okay. I can't go that way. I'm at the edge of the map. Crud. Knife Point Ridge. Bandit o'clock. Oh! Ooh. bounty hunters know. When he first met the Breton at Dead Man's Drink, said it was poetic, given that what was inside a bottle of wine. I am much preferring myself, poetry myself. I wanted to know what it paid, and pay it did. I would have been okay with just gold, but he insisted I take his armor too. Not sure why he'd want to give up something so valuable, but he said it would help sell the story. A dead man has no need for protection. I could have reminded him that he wasn't really dying, but you know what they say about a fool and his gold. So we shook hands, and he downed the drink. The next morning, I rode into town with him as my bounty, and sure enough, they buried him in the cemetery, just like he said they would. Back at the inn, I asked him if he needed me to dig him up. He said I didn't. He said I didn't have to. Someone else would. Whoa, heavy armor.
Come back here!
Boosh!
Move around so much. There he goes. That was slightly scary. A little scary. Hi there.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Boosh!
Oh. Okay, that works. Alright. Let's go to Whiterun. I think I can finally buy a house to store all my crap. Yeah, I have enough.
Stole your sweet boy.
Is he?
We can never rest easy, for Balgruuf's enemies will not.
Yes.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Who's your advisor? Oh, there you are.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
It's a bunch of house in the
Splendid.
City.
There's a house available right now.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll
That's
be glad
memory.
And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
I'm sorry, for sure.
You don't... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Oh. Living room furnishings?
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I think that's it. I think I have 50 gold in my name now. I was 130, but still, it's not a lot. All right.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
What do you need, my thane?
All right, Lydia, you follow me now. First, we're gonna go deposit shit into the house. Second, we're gonna go to Nine Point Ridge and get a bunch of stuff.
Ooh.
I love all falling in the air. Can't do anything with destruction yet.
I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see.
Get out of my house.
Very successful business, obviously.
Out. Okay. Let's drop off a lot of stuff here. Oh, it's a quest item. Feels so good to just have a place for things. Store everything in here. All right, nice and light. It's a house, but it's not quite a home yet. I saw someone pass by and I was ready. Alright. Time to get a looting. An increase to archery, hell yeah.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
What?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Boost!
I cannot best you! Ah! Enough! This ends now!
I'll kill you if I have to.
To do it.
Boosh!
Ah! Okay. Well, let's take his stuff too. What did he give me? Oh, frost. Okay.
Did you see someone run past just now?
I presume this is yours?
Yes. How did you get this? Never mind. Here, it's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief and murder him.
Yeah. Huh? Good luck with that. Bonus loot. Didn't expect that. I could have sworn there was more bandits than this when I just fought them.
Hmm?
Now what's up? Beard. A shame. Oh well. Maybe.
Thought I heard something.
Boosh!
You'll need to do better than that. I can't. Oh. I've got your back.
Let's see. Can I serve you, some things. Orcish bow. Okay. A bunch of bones. And some poor dude who was in here mining. Damn.
Oh.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Right. Well. Not terrible. Some more bodies that we failed to loot. Right, that seems like it's everybody. Alright, Lydia, let's go.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
I'm gonna sell things.
I don't claim to be the best Take a look.
Not for sale. Yeah. Bunch of this.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
What were you two arguing about?
Not that I saw you arguing, but I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
You need help finding the sword?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
All right, no worries.
If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
All right, let's see what else I can drop off here. Okay, stealing it. Oh. Okay. Alright, Lydia, I think this is probably a good place to cut it out for tonight. What about you? What do you think? Auto save, and just in case, I'm gonna do a quick save. And that's it. That's it for now. Thank you for watching if you guys still are, and you have yourselves a good one. Peace.